Okay, I'm going to try making these signs look a little bit more faded. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use some of the original color that was used on the background wood, and I'm going to dry brush it. So I'm going to take most of the paint off the brush and then paint over it, and hopefully what that'll do is make it look like it's faded. Okay, so let's try this. Let's see what happens. One of the other things I'm interested in doing is trying to enhance some of the unevenness in the wood. I'm going to cut through the gel at this particular location. Maybe another one over here. And we'll keep feeding away here. Let's see how it looks. Let's concentrate on the edges. Try to make the edges look a little bit more, in particular, faded. Okay, here's what we ended up with so far. You can kind of compare that with the unfaded version. And I think I'm going to let that dry and see what it looks like.